Really?
Who's there?
Come on. They sent you out, so I'm supposed to get a good fight, right? And do something. Throwing around jelly. Like, you think I don't have time for that? Do something. Do something other than shoot jelly. Damn. Tired of your bullshit. Is that all you know how to do? Smash! Or at least try, damn. I'm giving it my all. Stop pussyfooting. Alright, then fine. I'm gonna just leave you alone. And I don't have time to deal with you. It's kind of stupid. You don't want to fight? Fine. Leave me out of bullshit. No one has time for your stupid jellyfish bullshit. Unless it's killed to a significant degree, it won't stop shooting at you. And you have to kill it magnificently. See, look at that clown over there. He's just fumbling around with his dick. He's not even aiming right. I'm sitting over here, chilling. I didn't even take a single hit from him. He boosted up my tortured gauge. He should be ashamed at how bad he was doing at keeping me from moving forward. Wait for it, I bet he's gonna come up and try and redeem his dumbass self. No? Okay, good. And no one got time. Told y'all! I told y'all he was gonna do some dumb shit.
Come on.
Okay, yeah, I'll grab a gun and shoot him. He's pissing me off anyway. Look. Okay. Oh my god. Beaten by the overwhelmingness of my attack. What? What the fuck did he hit me with? What? Oh, wow. That was... That's the punishment? Please, camera. I cannot see. It's your bullshit. You ain't even a threat. Bye. What? What do I have to do? Oh, okay. This is that part. This is truly a bullet hell. Sit there and take everything I have to give. You and your fucking bullshit. No. Not this time. No! I went behind a building. Fuck you. Well, I said right. Write it. All right. Fuck me then. Okay. Overwhelming with the size of your gun, because it truly is quality. You want it. Fuck you. You still took that shit though. No, you're not hitting me. It's your bullshit. No. God damn it. I'd be racking major. Oh, what? Okay, yeah. Blow up before you even try to do that laser bullshit. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right. Get your punk ass. What else is here? Damn it, how can you just tell by a glance where Sarah is and isn't? Like, I know how you can tell where she isn't, because, you know, you won't see her. But, like, she'd be hiding in there. You didn't even check. How do you just know? All been stopped, some square automatic safety device. Okay. I love it when it's like, oh yeah, how can you tell, though? Oh, Jesus. Are we doing this? Yes. We are. Okay. Dusty-ass bullshit. Are you again? You think I have time to entertain the likes of you? You only scraped me.
The shadow remains
calm.
die so hard. Yes, getting moved. To all you bitches, I really don't get time. Just go away. Don't even try again. Just leave. Thank you. Better than a bra. Danger. Cereza, where are you? I want to get out of here. I'm gonna go in, take the shit, and fucking leave. I don't want to be here any longer than I need to be. You need to get out of here. Oh no, Cereza, are you telling me you went in there? How did you go all the way in there? Cereza, please tell me you didn't go all the way up here and then through a whole ass portal. Please tell me you- Oh my lord, you did, didn't you? Oh my god. I'm on a ship. Cereza! Cereza, how did you get over here? How did you do this? Oh my gosh. Cereza, honey, how? Oh shit, it's that bullshit. It's on that bullshit. Can I go in from over here? Oh, I see. Fuck me then. Oh! Come on, come on, come on. No, damn it, Bayonetta, why? Thank you. Yeah, go higher. No, go higher. You gotta go higher. Please. Damn it, Bayonetta. Oh, shit. Everything's fucking breaking. No, no, no. Oh, at least I have a job. Oh! Uh-uh. That was some real trickery. That was some real dirty shit. Fucking ridiculous. Nah, y'all can have fun up here by yourselves. You know what? Just cause I'm feeling a bad mood, you can take that L. These assholes don't seem to understand. If I stay on here too long, it's just all gonna break. I do not need that kind of stress in my life. Shit, no. Y'all wrong for this. How am I supposed to get over there? I should have been a panther ship. Why? It's a platformer bullet hell. And I can do this. I can do this. I have skill. Come on. I ain't got shit. No, 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 no. Yeah, we're going this direction now. No more of that. Come on, come on, come on. How did you overshoot? Nope, not over there. Where the fuck am I supposed to go then? You're gonna run my ass all over. Oh, this is dirty. Nope. Nope. No, 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 no. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck just happened? How did I get here? As the days go by. Time to care about no CEO. No, Stan. Is the moon not out anymore? What happened? I was being. You know what? This better be how I'm supposed to go. Okay, okay. Oh, I see how it is now. You don't want to, like, help me out when I'm trying to test this out and figure it out. Yeah, just go over there. Nope, not over there. All this heavenly bullshit. Just make a straight fucking walkway. Well, I got over here. That's good. I don't know if I'll be able to get over there. Okay. Okay, these ones just came up, so I got a little bit of time. I made it somewhere. Are you fucking serious right with your bullshit right now? You think I have just any time for you? Honestly. I don't know what kind of dragon thing this is, but it needs to fuck off. I am so busy right now. Damn it, a bronze. See? I could have been busy not getting a bronze right there. I could have gotten a silver. Your whack-ass tactics. God damn. Y'all just make me run around in circles. Where the fuck am I? Okay. No, I don't know what I'm doing. Path. So unattainable. Yay! Alright, let's see if I can go up this time. Oh, no, okay, tiger paws, we got this. Yeah! What?! Platforming. I can do this. Do this. I just need to know where I'm going. Okay, cool. These just came up. I got like a minute or like maybe a couple of seconds before they start frying up. And going like dominoes. Dominoes. Alright. Come on, you got this. Yes! We out here! Oh shit, I see. Only when the moon's casting down on it, so... Okay. Sure. Bayonet, please, I don't know where you want me to go right now. Okay. I'm gonna try and jump into that crack. As a leopard. Where? Where do you expect me to go? No, ha ha! You thought you fucking had me. You did not, though.